If you would like to fall asleep in a jiffy, then you should try this. Welcome back to my channel, and it's day 21. I am so excited. If this is your first time, thank you for stopping by. And don't forget to subscribe right now. Do turn on the notification bell so that every time a new video comes up, you will be the first to know. So of course, I've been on a 30-day YouTube challenge, and it's been an amazing experience. So today I'll show you a simple trick that you can fall asleep with in no time. You can hear the music, right? Fantastic. So it's just a 1 minute or 2 minute drill and we're done. And sleep is on the way. So what I want you to do is just lie down, keep your hands by your side, and I want you to stay relaxed here. Now imagine your entire body is falling deep into the mat. I want you to inhale and exhale. Notice if there's any tension within your body, and I just want you to stay relaxed here. Take a deep breath in and out. As you inhale and exhale, allow yourself to fall into the mat, or if you're in the bed, deep into it. Now turn your hands to keep it open towards the ceiling and just relax. Breathe through. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. So you're going to take about 10 breaths here. Deep breath in and out. Inhale and exhale. With every breath, just say thank you to God in your mind. Make sure your breath is deep. In and out. Exhale with an So one last thing you can do, you can hug your knees tight, hug really tight to you, inhaling and exhaling. And if you may, you can just rock from side to side gently, so you may fall to one side and then maybe fall to the other side. When you feel ready, you can just fall asleep. But I'll end by saying a little prayer. Lord, thank you for your precious one watching this time. I ask for the gift of a beautiful night rest. Cause them to experience your presence while they sleep. And let your angels watch over them. And when they wake up tomorrow, may they be refreshed, renewed, and energized in the spirit, soul, and body. In Jesus' name, amen. So I wish you a beautiful night rest, and I will see you again tomorrow. Just in case you haven't subscribed, don't forget to do so. I love you, and God bless you.